The boyfriend said, don't talk to a woman like that.
This is one of those methods of communication, forms of communication and things. Hit him properly, Jakob.
I go like an armor class with an axe and sword.
Ah, right, he's got one.
Question to you two. I'll ask them later. Today's session. Do you have anything particular you want to work on?
3 hours of sparring.
No, because we've got at least one newbie coming.
We could go through our not techniques. What are they called? Like, you know,
devices.
Devices. Yeah.
If any of you have a particular device, that would be a better idea.
The thing I was looking at about these alarms, when they first came out, people complained about the keyring on the phone.
Yeah.
So it looks like
if he does that and presents you a nice target, hit him in the head.
Not working.
That is illegal in some places, Jacob.
I know, that's because you get hit in the head really fucking hard.
I'm confused and stabbed.
Halt! Don't stab me in the face.
You go, put your safety glasses on.
Stick your head in the way. Congratulations, George, you've been upgraded to ablative armour.
Why?
curious on any
Jacob, you should one more.
Jacob, you sound like you're slowly dying.
It's a good thing we have blind chances.
Just out of curiosity, was that a vertical blow across the middle of your back that gave the ache?
Yeah, him on the back of the head.
Ah, okay, that's fair.
That's what really hurt, is that?
Yeah.
Balance between where it sits in the body and where, you know, I'm getting.
Get him.
Lovely little
cup. Yep. Okay. So, as an alternative suggestion, something to work on, distance.
What?
Distance and range. Possibility.
One more.
In particular, what I noticed, I think these guys are doing is, for example, they're both in range. For example.
Yeah, they're well in range.
Yeah. You're not supposed to be rapier pressing the longsword.
There's
his guard that both of them take up. Yep, it's a very deep, very close look. Halt! Recenter.
Oh no.
She's not against him, it's not.